Hello guys, so this time magluluto po ako ng sinigang. So this is the ingredients right now. Here I already prepared everything and now it's time to cook. Hey Dong, can you go inside please? She will cook here. So, ulit. Iboboil po natin for a while. After 5 minutes, silalagit natin yung ating baboy. So, where is this time? I'm using the pork belly. Yes, pork belly. Oh my god. Shit. So, this time, I'm using the sinigang sampalok mixed with gabi because I have the gabi here. I already prepared it. There is a white radish. This is the taro eggplant and the long bean. And I have the chili here. I don't have the kangkong, so I'm using the pichai. See? So, the problem is I don't have that. Hold on, guys. Oh no. Ta-da! I cannot hold my phone, so I need to put it on a stand. OMG. Can you see? Yes, I think so. Okay, so this time. Atin lang tong pala, lambutin. I-simmer lang po natin to. I don't know how long. Until the pork is ready. I had to put in the gabi. Tignan natin lang kung medyo ready na yung pork. Ayun, nalang Sumagot na po siya. It's already. So, lagay na natin yung gabi. Gabi first. Kanami turn. 20 per serve. Is it okay? Charot lang. After 'yan na guys. Simmer ko lang muna siya. Guys, nalagay ko na po yung aking sinigang mix. Ngayon, ayan, paminta na po siya. Ayan, mukhang marami ako nalagay. Ayan. This time, titimplahin na po natin. Ang asim. So, maasim! Now, gagamit po ako ng patis, guys. Patis. Patis is life. Ayan. This time, lagyan ako ng patis. Ayan. Meron na po yan siyang labanos at saka gabi po. Tapos nalagay ko na din yung sili. Wow, ang asim. Ibuboil ko lang po yan. Tapos ilalagay ko na po yung ibang vegetables. Ang matabang pa din. Okay. Tingnan nyo guys. So, ang sarap-sarap ng taba. Wow. Diba wow. And ibuboil ko lang yan for a while. Inilalagay ko na po yung mga ibang vegetables. And it's all done. Sobrang lambot na po yata ng baboy. Kasi kung luto na po yung gabi natin. Then I need to. Sobrang punong-puno po siya. Oh my God. Ang dami po, ang dami. Sobrang dami naman ito. Tingnan mo kung yung gabi niya is cook na. Oh, sobrang lambot na din. So this time, ilagay ko na po yung kulay. Ayan. Ang problema po, umaapaw po to kasi sobrang dami, oh. Yeah. ano na lang. Ano. So. Ayan na po siya, guys. Yes. Ito na po siya. The problem is, sobra po siyang puno. Paapaw na po. Ayan. Sigurado pong aapaw ito. Kaya, then, lulutuin na po natin yung gulay natin. Simmer ko lang po yan, guys, na maybe around 10 minutes na hanggang maluto po yung gulay. And then, yung last po is yung pichay pag we are all done later. See you, guys! It's all done now. I had to turn off the fire. So, available po siya, guys. $20 per serve. Okay. Bye! See you. Wow, overflow. Bye, guys. Enjoy. This is my sinigang pork belly. Bye.